Welcome once again to the headquarters for Red Devils and football fans across the world. Interesting update on Frenkie and his possible move to Manchester United. We now know that the Dutchman has agreed or headed to unite with Eric Ten Hag at the headquarters pending club agreement on his asking fee. Here, we also explored his social media activity, and of course, it's also part of the connection the player creates with his future teammates. So upon quick scan, De Jong has already followed a couple of Manchester United stars, the likes of Amad Diallo, his countryman, Donny van de Beek, Cristiano Ronaldo, and others as well. He may even follow more once the club agreement is struck. It's a positive signal when players begin this, especially while they are in the market. Barcelona are yet to agree to our proposal, but for personal terms, the midfielder has no issue with it at all. More and more updates to come, so we'll be here for more. Thanks for watching.